coach Jerry Rosberg, who fired Nathaniel Hackett. Patrick Mahomes has never lost to Denver. In fact, the Chiefs have now won 15 in a row against them.
See that?
Hey, first ever completion to Patrick Mahomes.
Right, and watch him. Ah, get out of there. First down.
Easy work.
He gets fantasy points for that.
He does.
Double.
Double catch. That's a catch, and he got 10 yards.
Uh-huh.
That's 2 points. Look at Russ. It's like, man, I wish I could do that.
All right, third quarter. The Broncos are down 3. Russ.
Oh, he about to find strike.
Albert Okwuegbunam.
Woo, wide open. What a throw. Okay.
Yeah, let's go get it, new play caller.
Yeah, they're ready to go.
So Denver's got a 4-point lead in the fourth. Mahomes, though, finds Blake Bell.
Exactly. Wide open.
He threw for 328 on this day, had his second career 5,000-yard season. He joins Brady and Brees as the only guys to do it multiple times.
Yeah, that's Patrick Mahomes.
Russ.
Ah, you can't do that one.
Legarius Sneed with the INT, and then Patrick doing it to Jerick McKinnon, who's been killing Denver through the air in the two games.
Yeah. A
couple of touchdown receptions for him. Russ did do it with his legs, not once, but twice for scores.
Yeah, you got to take off when everybody's covered.
But he's been so reluctant to do that.
Yeah, that's what you
got. Nathaniel Hackett's at home saying, seriously, now you're going to go do that? Now?
Being petty.
All right, the Broncos, one last shot with under 90 ticks left. Fourth and two.
Oh.
Rosberg thought there was offsides, and then he thought that Chris Jones body slammed his quarterback. He got neither call on that.
Woo!
Boom!
Yeah.
All right, KC is currently the one seed pending the outcome of the Monday Nighter. Jags, next week it's all about winning the AFC South.
Hey, man, listen, respect us, and we'll respect you.
They were taking on two-win Houston.
Yeah, you got to respect them.
Yeah.
You know, when you play a team like Houston Texans, you got to really go out there and put your best foot forward and respect them. This is how you do it.
So that was Jamichael Hasty. Then it's Travis Etienne.
Respect.
9 for 108. This is the longest play of the season for the Jags, 62 yards.
That's a great
They're explosive.
Run.
They've been fun. Oh, good watch.
Why'd you keep saying they have been like we haven't?
Well,
like,
because the first half of the year, they were kind of
like, we're not going to keep doing it. Come on, don't do that.
Davis Mills.
Give us that. Tim's overthrows.
Tyson Campbell.
Hey, when you're wearing that 3-2, you better go crazy.
Jags up 21-0 at the break. Their longest.
You know they should have retired my number. That's crazy. We're going to have to talk about that when I go to Jacksonville.
You have a problem with him wearing 32?
Well, I have a problem with anybody wearing it.
Look at how nimble somebody looks in 32, by the way.
Yeah, he looks great in it.
Like, nimble.
But he shouldn't be.
Didn't wear those offensive lineman pads or anything.
Shouldn't be in it.
Okay. Snoop Connor, first NFL score for him.
Respect. See, 31-3. That's called respect.
Jags win at home against the Titans next week. They're
I see you, Phil Rouser. Oh, college teammate is
Teddy Bridgewater.
This is my fifth favorite team, y'all. It's really, to be honest, Miami should be everybody's somewhat favorite team because we all like to go to Miami.
Can I tell people what's happening here? So the Patriots, Mac Jones to Tyquan Thornton. Just their second opening drive touchdown this season. Just the second one.
Yeah.
As for Teddy B, who was starting for the concussed Tua, they've got some problems at quarterback.
Yeah, we
got
to get
they just
somebody
do.
That could.
This one is incomplete, but the issue is that he hits his throwing hand on Uche's helmet. He had to leave this game eventually, but not before throwing this touchdown to Kyle Duggar.
Okay, stop it. Let's not do that. Well, look, great defense by the Patriots. We said it all year. Kyle Duggar.
He stiff-armed Teddy B on the way down, too. Kyle Brandt, pay attention to that. He's got three of New England's seven defensive scores this year. League high seven.
Kyle Duggar's been balling.
So we don't know if it's broken or not. They're going to have more imaging on Monday. He got replaced by the rookie Skylar Thompson, who in the fourth, with his team down just a couple, team's still in it, 3rd and 14. Plenty of time left.
Ah, you got to throw that ball outside.
Oh, Jonathan Jones with the INT as it went off of Hill's hand.
You can't throw out-breaking routes inside. The receiver has to make an adjustment trying to catch it. That's tough. I feel you, Reek.
And then Mac Jones to Jacoby Myers. Good bounce back for him the last few weeks. Dolphins have lost 5 in a row, no longer control their own
destiny.
Yeah, that's because Aaron Rodgers has the monopoly on
it.
So here's your playoff picture. Patriots are currently the 7th seed. Next in line is Miami, then the Steelers. There is one little thing here. Jacksonville could actually lose next week.
Hey, relax with all of what Jacksonville could do with a loss. We're just trying to win and get
it. But I need people to understand this. This is all if the Patriots lose at Buffalo. If they win, it's over. And if not, the Dolphins are next in line, then the Steelers. And even if the Jags lose, they have a chance. If the Patriots and the Steelers lose,
that's too much. We just want to win.
Sunday night. Didn't start off like a barn burner, but how about last year's number one
that
pick?
That boy from Antioch.
From this year's number one pick. Has kept the Steelers alive. Highlights coming up.
Najee.
NFL Game Day Final is presented by Mercedes-Benz.